What's up, guys? It's your girl, Jimmy, here on Monday. Today, I'm back with another video. So, as y'all can tell by the title, today I'm going to take my driver's test, okay? So, here's the thing. I know I told y'all in a previous video that I got my license, but I was just getting a lot of mixed information about if it was an actual license or a permit or whatever. So, I just decided to go and take a test just to be sure, you know. So, that's what we're doing today. And yeah, just gonna take y'all throughout my day with me. And yeah, and I'm trying to decide if I want to just use my picture from last time, because the picture was low key kind of cute. Or should I get dressed, you know, and take a new picture? I don't know, but we're gonna figure it out. But I'm gonna take my shower now, and my brother's gonna take me practicing beforehand. And yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, guys, so I just got from taking my test, and sadly, I didn't pass. Psych, bro, I'm a licensed driver now. So, celebratory lunch. Hello. Two.
We'll be right with you.
Thank you.
How do we get my boyfriend from that? My boy. That's so, my neighbor.
We are at Cheddar's. About to get some food. And yeah. And then I gotta go to class after this. So.
That's some fine money, Kristen, too.
Yeah, I know. I had them. I'm good to go when we eat. Not my lash falling off. Hey y'all, so I forgot to update y'all when I was at the restaurant, but this is what I ended up getting, the New Orleans pasta. And I also got, some spinach dip. My brother got a shrimp alfredo, and of course they give you complimentary biscuits, but y'all know what's so good when y'all go? Peach lemonade. That junk busts. So next time y'all go to Cheddar's, ask for the peach lemonade. But yeah, my food came out cold, so I ended up having to bring it home, and I just told them to put it in the to-go box because I was already full, and now I'm eating that. And then I had went to my 4:30 class. Oh, if y'all didn't know, I'm in college. Yeah, I think y'all know that already, but yeah. I had went to my 4:30 class, and it was from 4:30 to 7. That class be wearing me out. So when I got home, talked to my friends for a little bit, and I knocked out, and I didn't even know I knocked out. So, yeah, now I'm up. I'm eating this, and I'm about to finish my homework. Yeah. I guess I'll continue this video tomorrow because I don't think it's that long of a video. So, yeah. Okay, y'all. So, obviously, I didn't finish off that video, but I knew it was going to be a short one because I didn't really get to record that much. Like, I wanted to record myself during the test, but I couldn't. And yeah, so that was that. And then I didn't do much after. I just went out to eat, celebratory lunch, and then I went to school. That was it. So, yeah. But I would like to say thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on all post notifications so you're notified every time I post a video. Don't forget to, what? I mess up my outro every time. It never fails, so y'all should just get used to it. Okay. Yeah. I just have one more piece of advice for you guys. There's a thing. No, I don't. Comment down below more video ideas that you guys would like to see from me. Follow all of my social media. They'll be down in the description box below. Now I have one piece of advice for you guys. Oh my gosh. I'm not finna sing it because I just woke up for real. And my voice not there. So I'm going to just say it to y'all. There's a thin line between love and hate. But I always choose love because love makes you happier. Bye, guys.